Like my father before me, I became leader of the Cimarron herd. And with that honor came responsibility.